come on, come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, killing, he's a hero. Get it to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then change. That's the way it is.
Yo, big man, you're looking all military off, my G.
This is life.
You saying you're not scared of the police, yeah?
Scared of who?
The police.
Scared of who?
The police.
Scared of who?
The boy them.
I'll clip the police myself.
Oh, fuck the feds.
You are complicit. This is your fault if you do not speak up. The next black person is killed. You realize that that is your fault. If you don't speak, if you are not with us, you are against us. And if you are against us, you are a racist piece of shit. Enough said. So say his name. Say his fucking name. George Floyd.
George Floyd. Oh shit, boss. They're screaming fuck the police, man.
Where are you going today?
I'm a spectator.
Just spectating. Where's everybody else going?
How do you feel about fuck the police though, man?
That's... Just be mindful of your social distancing. You're not allowed to gather this many people.
What do you make of all this then?
Pardon, sir?
What do you make of all this then?
We're just here obviously to maintain public safety.
Yeah, they're going to Whitehall.
Oh, but they're saying fuck the police and that.
Everyone's entitled to their opinion, sir.
Is that not public order?
I mean, obviously, at the moment, with the coronavirus, we're obviously more concerned that people are maintaining their safety and the safety of their families. That's our, obviously, predominant. Shit, this is getting peak.
Medaya.
Yes, sir. I see you, sir.
I'm here.
Tell him again.
Yeah, well, it's gonna have to stop. One way or the other, it must stop. Or else, we're gonna do what they've done in Minneapolis to London.
You're a legend. Talk to us, what's going on now?
Basically, this protest so far has been disorganised, and I'm here to save it. I came up here, it was all
it's
quiet.
It's not going to get violent, is it? Oh, Lord.
It's business revolt 2.0. I came here, people were sitting down. I was the one that started all the screaming. They were sitting there, I was like, what are you waiting for? Your people are dying. Their people are dying, it doesn't matter. Human beings are being killed. I'm just standing there like, yeah, I've got my money. When you get uncomfortable, then you understand. I've been rich, I've been poor, I've seen it all. People got money up there, people don't have money down there. I'm 22 and I've seen too much. I know too much. And it's a mess right now.
Oh shit, you okay, love?
Please go home, sir, for health reasons.
My home's this way.
With the coronavirus.
How do you feel about the statement they're saying about fuck the police? That's not nice, is it, for you?
This isn't, unfortunately. We've got a health pandemic going on at the moment. Please go home. Please go home.
Fuck the police! You man, shut down the bridge.
Black people are oppressed to this day. It's ridiculous. Get a grip on yourself, England. Use your privileged voice for a good reason. Save lives.
Boy, look all the traffic. Look all the traffic. They shut down the bridge. Bridge got shut down. What's your view on this whole Black Lives Matter protest?
I mean, as you can see, there's not just black people out today, there's all sorts of races, there's everyone out. that means it's not just for black lives, it's for everyone. It's a human race. We're all trying to provide, we're all trying to make each other equal. In this day and age, how is that? How are we even fighting for this matter? It's disgraceful. And look how beautiful this is. The courage, the pride, the camaraderie between people. It's amazing to see, and it's only going to get better from here. Black lives matter. Black lives matter.
George Floyd! George Floyd! George Floyd! Say George Floyd!
George Floyd!
Hey! No justice, no peace!
No justice, no peace!
Hey! Hey! Bip the horn! Bip the horn, bip the horn! Officer,
okay, well,
is everything peaceful and going well?
So far, it is. So far, yes. Yeah. Hopefully, it'll stay this way for the end. There'll be no disorder or violence, and that'll be a good day.
Yeah. TSG, 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 TSG. Right, officer. Oh. Yo, Donny, huh? You should be over this side, fam.
Working, mate.
What's your view on the whole scenario, bro?
Sorry?
What's your view on the whole scenario?
What happened to the person in America?
Yeah.
Obviously, it's very sad what's happened to him, isn't it? Yeah. I'm sure you're busy protesting now, so anyway, so I'll leave you to it.
Okay, cool, cool, cool. Black Lives Matter!
Black lives matter!
You're big man! You're big man! You're big man, what's going on?
Black lives matter!
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 No peace!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
Our children will be free.
Amen. Our children will not live in fear. Will not live in fear of the police. Today is peaceful. We united. Look around you. We did that. Look around you.
Martin Luther King. Yes. I salute Malcolm X. I salute Nat Turner. I salute Robert Mugabe. I salute Idi Amin. Yeah, all these people trying to protect us. Yeah, Nelson Mandela. Yeah, they died for us. Tupac Shakur. Yeah, Tupac Shakur. Right, we must understand. Right, we have paid the price. Our ancestors built up the infrastructure of the UK, the infrastructure of America. Yeah, we built this. Yeah, right. We must stand together. We must not tolerate the racist behaviour of these people.
So this line here at the moment is to prevent crime. Is to prevent any damage to the embassy. So that's why the line says.
So you've got no views on this matter?
I'm not going
to
provide.
Can I get you to say Black Lives Matter? Just.
No, I'm not going to kind of give some kind of interview.
Please, bro. Just say Black
I'm
Lives going Matter.
I'm doing an interview, and this is getting a bit.
This is ambush journalism.
This is what, sorry?
Ambush journalism.
I've not heard that phrase before.
You right, officer?
How you doing? How are you?
Interview time. So what's your views on this whole protest?
I have to remain completely impartial because that's my job.
Can I get you just to say Black Lives Matter?
I'm going to remain completely impartial, alright? I have to remain completely impartial.
So, would you get in trouble if you said it?
I'll probably get questions asked towards me, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty strict, man.
I know. Here's what it is.
George Floyd!
Oh shit. My man got nicked. Excuse me, what did he do? What offence did he commit?
I protested, that's what I did. I protested.
What, peacefully, yeah?
I protested.
So why is he getting nicked? Excuse me, mate. Officer, why is he getting nicked?
Sir. He's an adult, he's got the right to a private life, okay? I don't need to expose that information to you.
What about all the people in the park?
Yo, big man, you're only going to be 5 hours. 5 hours in the cell, you'll be at...
No justice!
Oh,
no justice!
Mr. Woman. No justice, no peace! Oh! Hey! Oh, shit! Monty! Easy! Oh, shit!
Leave!
Oh, shit, the button! Whoa! Hey, boss, don't hit me, bro! Cool. Oh, this guy's gonna lick man down, you know. No justice, no peace! Man, them are getting nicked! Oh shit, man, them are getting nicked!
What if you block the front of the
do not.
Did they take that woman?
Yeah, like she fucking like literally assaulted her.
What did she do?
I don't know, but I just seen her literally like.
What did she do? Shame
on you. Hey, it's getting peak, you know. It's getting peak, you know.
No peace! No peace!
No peace!
No peace!
terrorist organisation, mate. Terrorist organisation.
Hello. You proud of yourself? You proud of yourself? How you doing, Constable?
I'm very good. Yourself?
Yeah, not bad.
A bit hot, if I'm honest.
Yeah. So what's going on back there?
I believe there's just some sort of altercation.
This is a police tactic called their kettling.
No, we weren't doing that. We were leaving with a prisoner, I believe. I was here with my colleagues, so I wasn't there myself.
Okay, you're pretty chilled, man. Can I get you to say Black Lives Matter?
No, I won't say anything, I'm afraid, whilst I'm working.
Oh, man. Hey, yo, big man, big man. Hey, big man, you might as well move, fam, because they're going to nick you, bro. Fam, they're going to nick you, fam. Hey, just how tight. He's gonna come off. He's gonna go if you let him off, innit? Take them off him, fam. Badman! Badman! He's a bad man.
No one.
Salvi! Salvi!
Hey! Hey!
Are hey, you on camera, mate? Are you kettling us in?
Not kettling you at all, you can go starting to survive when the vehicle's driving.
What idiot? My AMG bus lost the customer. And my
sister Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter!
Black Lives Matter!
Black Lives Matter!
Black Lives Matter!
Black Lives Matter!
Black Lives Matter!
Go, go, go! Look at them blowing that! Look at them blowing that! Pussy!